taking the cuts to rock the whole equator. Thank you.